Benson, Max Benson, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Benson is his name.
And now we honor the national flag, the flag of Hossland, with the Hossland salute. And now the national anthem of Hossland. Wait all the fire, wait all the fire. You better touch it, you better touch it, you wait all the fire. Yeah, that's great. Now we will, I will tell you what the plan is. We have a cool clone machine. I put DNA from myself into the machine. Make a clone of me that will eat anything and everything I want it to. Ha ha ha! That plan will never work. How you feel? My eye! Right. Anyone else with comments? Do you think so? Alright, Chef, where's the feast?
I'll be there in a moment.
Oh, Benson!
Radioactive ketchup, just the thing to get the job done.
Now it's time to begin the cloning process. Smoke sample of my DNA. I have you now!
I'm not Mr. Hoss.
Yes, you are!
Must come up with a good lie.
No, I'm not. Yes, you are!
Think of a counter.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are! Boy, he's good. God, I've got a good one who will never be able to counter.
No, I'm not!
Yes, you are! Perhaps this will work.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are!
Expensive, meet us too, my newest clone!
good.
Hi, Max Benson.
What?
yes, any new information for me?
Yeah. I just heard that, Mr. Hoff is trying to take over Texas.
Texas?
Yes, Texas.
I think he's south of
Oklahoma. Oh,
not Hoff. He's cool. So, any new gadgets they can use? Weapons, explosives, dynamite?
I'm not in charge of the SG. Go talk to him and come back to me.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Go talk to G, and when you come back, I'll have something got it.
Where the devil is that G? Well, what's up with this here? What's up, my moving G?
Mm-hmm. Morrison for 5 seconds. Make that 10. Another 10 seconds.
Thank you. Haas.
What? What do you mean he exploded? How did a clone explode? Can you tell me that, please? Look what I have to work with. All right, stop your bickering and tell me what's going on, boy. Speak like a man, son. Oh, wait, you're a girl, aren't you? Okay. Hippa, you have left? Max Benson died in the explosion? Excellent! Whoa! Yeah, this is a good time for some music, man. Put some pants on first.
Good thing they had a bomb shelter.
Hey, all of us are bomb shelter.
Huh? Really?
Yeah.
Well,
next time, Mr. Benson.